guys, so we're back with another episode of Mo Eats. Okay, so you already know we're in Hollywood this month, people. Hollywood. I'm looking for the best dessert spots, the best dinner spots, the best breakfast spots, and the best healthy spot for all my vegans and vegetarians out there. I am taking it to the streets and I'm asking the people what is their favorite dinner restaurants to eat here in Hollywood. And right after that, we're going to see our first nominee for the best dinner spot in Hollywood. All right, so let's take a look after a word from our sponsor. Hey, I'm Monice, the owner of Mo Pies. And today we're going to figure out why Mo people are ordering Mo Pies.
First, Mo Pies constantly draws people in. It's also irresistible to the nose, so one whiff will get you hooked. Last but not least, it will have you falling in love at first sight.
You, me, us. You so sweet, you gooey, got a lot of pecans. You everything that I want in life. Come over here.
Go online and order your pie today. Get them in three different sizes: Mo Pies, Mo Cups, and Mo Bites, with vegan options available.
Oh, my wife is here. You gotta go. Hey, baby.
I would recommend Love to Eat Thai Bistro.
Your spot, I say California Chicken.
Oh, you know, I do like that spot too.
Yes, right.
I do like it.
I like Fogo de Chao a lot. Mm. Fogo de Chao's a cool spot. It's low key, but
okay.
Food's really good.
Northern Cafe.
It's called Michelli's. Okay. It's an Italian restaurant and it's like super cute. I love Italian food.
I present Bludso's, a barbecue restaurant. The smell of barbecue draws you in from the outside. Street parking is available and I suggest parking in the neighborhood because it's free. The inside made me feel like I'm walking into someone's backyard that's covered. They serve meats by the pound and you can add sides. I got their brisket, mac and cheese, and smoked jackfruit and fries. I can smell the smoked goodness just by looking at it. Here are some of their other food options they have available. They offer lunch and dinner. Can we take another look at the food? Can we do that? Yes, okay. Bludso's. Okay, all right, I see what you did there. This is the first nominee for the dinner restaurant category. So make a mental note because we have three more to go. Bludso's trying to get us with the barbecue and drinks and a good time. Thank you again, Bludso's, for having me. Now let's get into Mo Likes. This is where I tell you about a business that I like. This week I want to highlight, and you know what, I'm noticing a pattern because all this month has been Black women in business. What can I say? It's a lot of us out here. I love this idea because everything's so virtual now. So what better way to celebrate somebody than with a card? Not just any card, a Nas card. Nas card is a virtual card with all types of graphics, animations that just, you know, lets the people know how you really feel about them. Grab your card today and they're for all different occasions. Try it out and see for yourself and let her know Mo Eats sent you. All right, so that completes this episode. Thank you again for watching. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe and pencil all this in. At the end of the season, you'll be picking a winner and be invited to the first ever Mo Eats Award this year. I got a lot coming up that you do not want to miss. All right, see you next time.